Hey, what's up? How are you doing? Creatures. Well, I got my PlayStation 5 to hooked up because I built my second computer for streaming. I'm gonna play a little bit of Stray. Have you checked this game out yet? We'll play probably about 30 minutes of it. Pretty simple intro. Music's dope, I like it. Inside the wall. Thank you. Oh no! What happened? Got really quiet there, didn't I? Oh, there's a lot of them. I do not like that. Cool game. Should be avoiding them, huh? Do a better job. Mackerel. Oh, too far. That makes sense. Need to be closer. Maybe just all the way. Yeah, all the way. Big puzzle. I gotta go this way, it looks like. Oh. All the orange light. Just don't get myself killed in the process. It keeps doing that. Camera keeps jerking around. That's weird. Oh, maybe I could just go this way. Flat. Detail is really cool. Need help. Such a thing a cat would do. Okay. Thank you. This is cool. Love it, love it, love it. One more. Bring it back in here somewhere? Oh yeah. I'm making a robot. Happy. Oh no, your memory's corrupted. I've been trapped in electronic network for so long. I know I worked for a scientist who lived here. For now, you can call me B12. That's what it says on my exterior. Nice. It's dangerous in Dead City, but you seem like you know how to handle yourself. Let's get out of here. Follow me. Okay. The key unlocks the door. I remember that much. Let me get that for you. Very good. Battery low already. Come over here. You're going to have to put this on. I don't know how I feel about that. He's cute though. This backpack was designed for small quadrants like you. Okay. Is this uncomfortable for you? Don't worry, you'll get used to it. I digitalized the key I stored in the backpack. Oh. a hard drive on it. Okay. Cool. Easy. If you're curious about objective, you can show it to me. Or to others if we come across any. Now let's get out of this flat. Accidentally did the code. Wrong code. Not good. Wow, look at this place. I can't, your banner's so big. Elevator in the distance. That's important, I think. I know we need to go up. Ew. What type of pods, huh? Outside. It feels like I've been there before. This is where you came from. I promised someone I would go there. Promise who? This postcard. The mural was painted from it. Let's take it. Why do I have these memories? How did they get here? Let's keep going. Okay. Nothing back here. Cool. Safe zone. And they'd all fall off. Where are these creatures? Okay, that one fell off. Those two fell. Thank you. Said safe zone there for a second. Okay. He said we have to go up. Slums. They seem to have their own language. You're not familiar with your kind. We're not familiar with your kind. You are welcome in our village as long as you don't eat anything. Oh, this is a cool story. It just got cool, I guess, at this point. You look lost. What do you need? Oh, a picture of the outside. Ridiculous. This elevator is an operational. Everyone knows that it is impossible to leave this place except the outsiders. They're all gone now, except Momo. You can try to talk to him if you want, but he gave up on trying to leave. It's for the best. He lives high up in the building with the orange neon sign. Don't hesitate to calling time. I'm here to help. The guardian told us to talk to Momo up in the building, big building with the orange neon sign. He's the only lead we got for getting out of here. You gave us such a fright, we thought you were a Zerk. Very pretty. You really thought you'd take the elevator? I never seen that thing work, and I'll be 374 years old tomorrow. Such a beautiful dream. What a shame. It's just a dream. If I go up there, there's nothing there. I think Momo has some pictures just like this. Do you show it to him? Can't eat anything. Oh. Please don't interrupt my meditation with strange images. All right, Jordan. I think we'll leave it there, and then I have to go to Momo up there. We'll do that in the future. Thanks for hanging out with me. This is Creatures. You know what to do down below if you're hung out this far. Like, subscribe, whatever you want. Thanks for letting me be creative. And I appreciate my subscribers, all of you. Have a great weekend. Thanks for hanging out with me watching Stray, playing Stray while you were watching me play Stray. We'll see you in the future. Bye, my friends.